Sir, we can't predict in class 11th and 12th which subject will be more complex for us. So, sir, which stream I should opt in class 11th?
I just see IIT Bombay, that's it. Nothing else.
The first expectation from any career counselor is typically on these lines. Which stream, which college, and these are important. But if you try to dig deep, there is always a much bigger confusion waiting to be resolved.
If she's not going for law, then what are the other options she can choose?
If I want to opt art or humanities and my family wants me to opt maths or science, then how to deal with that family pressure?
The first tool in figuring out the right career to choose than just the right stream or college is to have all the relevant updated information available in one place. That's exactly what our online student and parent dashboard offers.
You have information about the conduction of the examination, when the forms will be available, right through till how do you finance your education also.
The second tool extremely important for your child to choose the right career is a one-on-one counseling that relies on a detailed 16-page assessment report that we provide. To generate this report for your child, we make them write three different tests for aptitude, interest, and personality.
We have analyzed skill sets of a lot of career professionals and we have created an algorithm with which student responses in these assessments relate it to which are the recommended careers for them.
Now, when to pursue PVC in class 11th?
I'm a doctor. I can see your aptitude. You're an intelligent girl. You like to experiment a lot.
Yes, like very much.
Are you really interested in medicine, or because your father is a doctor, that's why you want to become a doctor?
I'm too much into pure sciences and not that much into going into medical. But there's something like my father wants to, and I don't want to like hurt his sentiments.
You can do your master's in genetics or stem cell research or something. You couldn't be treating patients, but you would be doing research to cure the patients.
We were just thinking about in one direction, so now we know that what are the other options my daughter can do. Many doors have opened now.